Hi guys, this is Bharish Vyas from Rossiko channel. If you have front loaded washing machine, then you must have to lock or unlock your drum when you move from one place to another place. Otherwise your drum will be damaged. So let's see what is the procedure for lock and unlock of your drum of your front loaded machine, then how to fix it. Let's see. First of all, you have to remove all the pins from your front loaded washing machine by screwdriver slowly and gently. After that, you have to remove the front cover of your front loaded washing machine by screwdriver so you can easily see your drum inside the machine. Like this only. After that, you have to insert the transit bolt. This is a transit bolt. You have to insert in this socket properly. If you are not able to see, then use your mobile light and apply the rule of ball and socket. Once you insert, just tighten with the screw and slowly press down the drum so that the transit bolt move inside properly and your drum will be tightened properly and it's not move at any mode. This transit bolt you have to insert in all the four hole like this only by the use of spanner. Once all the transit bolt are move inside it, then after that you have to check it whether your drum is move or not. Just pull down the drum by your hand and check whether it is move or not. If it's not move, then it's tight properly. After that, once you place all the transit bolt inside the socket, then your machine will look like this only. Once your machine moved to other place, you have to untie all the transit bolt slowly, slowly. And the pin that we have removed, you have to replace again on the machine and your machine become unlocked and you have to use it regularly. I hope you understand very well to unlock and lock your front loaded washing machine. Please like and subscribe for more video. Till that, thank you and take care.